Hi children, welcome back to GK class. And today we are going to revise the lesson 6, Fact Fire. Fact Fire. Okay, question number 11. Siberian cranes fly all the way from Siberia in winter to the Bharatpur Bird Sanctuary in Rajasthan. Siberia is too cold in winter and they nest, lay eggs and then when it starts getting warmer, fly back to Siberia. Siberian cranes are the migratory birds. Okay, they fly from Siberia in winter to Bharatpur Bird Sanctuary in Rajasthan. Next one, 12th question. A single banyan tree can have more than 1000 trunks. Oru banyan tree almarathina have more than 1000 trunks. Aayirathola shagagala undayirikkum. 13. Africa's baobabs are probably the fattest tree in the world. Ettavum vannam koodiya tree aanu baobabs ennu parayunnathu. Tree Africayile kandu varunna trees aanu. Their waist size or circumference may be 50 meter, much more than their height. The tree seems to be growing upside down. Okay, next one, 14th. Homo sapiens, the earliest human beings, lived 3 lakh years ago. Neanderthal human beings lived 2 lakh years ago and modern human beings called Homo sapiens come only 1 lakh years ago. Writing, 15th one, writing began in Mesopotamia around 3500 BCE. They used wedge-shaped marks. Chinese writing in ideographic. It is written in columns from the top to bottom. Early Egyptians' writing was pictographic. It is called hieroglyphics. 16. In October 1993, some people were discovered in Papua New Guinea who were dressed in leaves and hunted with bow and arrow. They are called Liavep. They had never seen Europeans or white men before. 17th one, badminton is played with a soft ball out in the open. Shuttle badminton is played in indoor courts with a shuttle cock. The ball badminton court is longer. 18th one, polo is game like hockey played with long handled mallets. 19th question, the butterfly was not always butterfly, it was flutterfly before. Yes, the butterfly was originally known as a flutterby. 20th question, painful onions. Onions might taste good, but they can be painful to chop. When you cut onions, a gas is released. This gas irritates your eyes. The tears you produce are your body's way of washing it out of your eyes. Okay children, from this lesson I select some questions. I give you the questions and answers in the class. Okay children, thank you and have a nice day.